and now joined by star guard Chellia Watson. Chellia, you had 8 points going into halftime. You finished with 23. What was the biggest difference for you in the second half?
I feel like I had to just keep being aggressive and getting to the free throw line. And I know last game we struggled at the free throw line, so just trying to knock the free throws down and keep being aggressive.
You guys get to 10 wins with this one. How proud are you of your teammates for this performance today? A gutsy performance, come from behind victory.
I'm very proud. Just always proud of my teammates. I know we got a few dogs on our team, Jada, Rach. Just proud of them for picking me up when they seen me down. And I'm just super proud, but we can't be satisfied with 10 wins.
Well, congratulations on the victory, and certainly look forward to seeing you guys play again next week.
Yes, sir. Thank you.